So the bartender lived. The bartender never gets killed.